Welcome to Linkingo's channel. According to surveys, nearly 1 million people were suffering from Parkinson's in the US. So far, there is still no medical treatment for this disease. However, a recent online program claims to help you get rid of Parkinson's permanently. Today, we will check out the Parkinson's Protocol program, a product of the Blue Heron Health News. Firstly, what is the Parkinson's Protocol about? According to the website, it is a 73-page online program that shows you natural ways to shorten the symptoms of this disease and slow down its progression on your body. Parkinson's disease is a degenerative brain illness. The root cause of it is the loss of nerve cells in a part of our brain. As we age, our nerve cells die off more and more in the substantia nigra. As the cells are gone, less dopamine is created, and the loss of dopamine leads to the loss of body control. That explains why Parkinson's is hard to cure. It is a part of our aging progress. However, that doesn't mean it is incurable. Instead of totally giving up on it, you can still control your body condition. As long as you go the right way, you can still make your brain create more cells and tackle the problem effectively. Get to know the person behind this program. The author of the Parkinson's Protocol is Jody Knapp. If you are interested in naturopathy, you probably have heard of this name. Knapp was widely known as a famous naturopath and health researcher whose contribution to this field is highly appreciated. She owns a clinic in Melbourne and has published several ebooks about how to cure certain diseases using 100% natural methods. All of her works share one trait: they are carefully researched, contain a large amount of information, but come with very reasonable prices. All of them received high ratings on Goodreads, indicating how useful they are in treating diseases. Let's take a closer look at the Parkinson's Protocol. The Parkinson's Protocol program consists of four main parts. Part 1, Deep Dive into Parkinson's. You cannot cure a disease if you don't understand it, that's Jody Knapp's motto. Therefore, in the very first part, she explains everything about Parkinson's disease for her readers, in the simplest way possible. You are going to discover what's happening in your brain when you are diagnosed with Parkinson's and all of its symptoms. Did you know that Parkinson's is divided into 5 stages? Knapp will walk you through each of it, so you know when is the best time to start working on your brain. Lastly, in part 1, she explains the root causes of Parkinson's, from those inside your body to environmental reasons. After this part, you will have a good look at the disease and the scientific theory behind how this program works to cure it. Part 2, Parkinson's Treatment, Traditional Solution and Alternative Approaches. In this part, Jody Knapp analyzes current medical options for treating Parkinson's, such as dopamine precursors and dopamine antagonists. After taking a close look at each, she tells you the pros and cons of each method, as well as why you've been applying them for a long time yet your condition can hardly improve. Finally, Knapp introduces you to Parkinson's natural quick fixes. Here, you will know the scientific evidence of the whole program, and why you should use it to treat your condition. Part 3 to 2 Steps to Delay Parkinson's, Detoxing and Dopamine. To stop Parkinson's disease from progressing rapidly, there are two core things you will need to pay attention: detoxing and dopamine. Detoxing helps your body to eliminate toxic chemicals that affect your brain cells and regain its healthy balance. But what is the right way to detox? The answer lies here. Dopamine is essential for motor and non-motor skills. As mentioned above, when your brain cells die off, the substantial Viagra produces less dopamine, which affects the control of your movement. The good news is it is not the only part of your body to produce this chemistry, but also the ventral tegmental and the hypothalamus. This part shall introduce you to certain foods and supplements that support your body's production of dopamine, help you to keep your levels topped up and your body under control. Part 4, 12 Daily Habits to Delay Parkinson's. After going through 3 chapters, you shall see there are many factors that affect the development of Parkinson's, such as environmental pollutants, the Western diet, lack of exercise, and so on. In order to improve your condition, you have to address them all. The program shall reveal 12 simple habits you can do every day to reverse the symptoms of this disease. If you do them long enough, you might even be able to cure it for good. Aside from the main parts, there are also 8 appendixes for you to effectively treat your Parkinson's. Appendix 113 Brain Loving Recipes. Appendix 2, tips to detox from dietary and environmental toxins. Appendix 3, powerful antioxidants and where to find them. Appendix 4, dopamine boosting nutrients and where to find them. Appendix 5, list of healthy alternatives to sugar and refined carbs. Appendix 6, list of healthiest fat. Appendix 7, simple exercises to increase strength and flexibility. Check out the link in the description to get a copy of the Parkinson's Protocol Program. How does the program work? The Parkinson's Protocol Program works in three steps. In the beginning, the program captures the degeneration of your brain cells, which happens in the substantia nigra. It is the underlying cause of the disease. Knapp explains that there are several factors involved in the death of your brain cells, such as environmental toxins or your diet. Therefore, she provides you step-by-step instructions to make changes to your daily life and eliminate these harmful factors. With the guide, you shall be able to slow down the degeneration and improve your brain. After the first phase, the Parkinson's protocol will then address the dopamine level. You can rise it by consuming certain ingredients and doing some exercises. Knapp will give you a comprehensive list of things you should add to your daily menu, and short exercises you can do every day to increase your dopamine level and regain control of your body. Don't worry, because the program won't force you to go on a strict diet or gruesome exercises. You only need to add a few ingredients to your meal and spend a few minutes a day to do them. Lastly, the program processes to tackle the condition's effect. You shall learn some of the good habits that will help reduce the symptoms of Parkinson's or to make sure they don't come in the first place. So as you can see, the Parkinson's protocol works to eliminate the disease from the root cause of it, using a 100% natural method. That's why it is effective and has no side effect. There is no additional medicine or supplement involved. What will you get after using the program? Firstly, you will acquire all the necessary knowledge about this disease and the risk factor behind the development of Parkinson's. Many people are still underestimating this disease. They are not aware of the fact that it can take away your loved ones or even yourself anytime if you don't do something. After reading the Parkinson's protocol, you will understand the root causes of it, which will help you to cure or prevent the disease. Secondly, it gives you the strategies to improve the symptoms of early onset Parkinson's. Even if you have been diagnosed for a while, you can still reverse Parkinson's effect using 100% natural methods you will obtain from this program. The author states that in order to treat Parkinson's, you shall have to change both your internal habits, thoughts, and external habits, lifestyle, diet. Along the way of reversing the disease, you will be heading toward a healthier lifestyle. You are learning the 12 scientifically proved, evidence-based strategies to support your brain and strengthen your memories. Who should use it? The program is for those who are fighting against Parkinson's, those tried to reduce the symptoms with medicines yet hardly see any improvement. Those who don't want to suffer from traditional medicine side effects. Men and women who have an open mind and are willing to try out new approaches. If you have a friend or family member who is suffering from Parkinson's, Linkingo would as well suggest getting them this program. It is also good for those who wish to learn more about this disease and prevent them in the future. Who should not use the program? Provided that you are not into naturopathy or still skeptical about the effect of this method, you should consider carefully before purchasing the Parkinson's protocol. This program can slow down or even help you get rid of Parkinson's symptoms. However, to achieve the best result, you have to be persistent and follow it closely. In order to cure this disease, you have to make changes to both your living environment, your diet, and your lifestyle. If you can't do that, it would be a waste to purchase the Parkinson's protocol. Price and purchase policy. Parkinson's protocol comes at the price of $49. At first, it might seem like a high price, especially when there is no bonus to come with the product. However, let's consider this fact: so far, there is no medical cure for Parkinson's. You are going to get access to a miracle that even modern medicine can't create. You are going to reverse the effect of Parkinson's and lead a healthy, energetic life, no matter which stage of life you are in, with just $49. Moreover, the author offers you a 60-day money-back guarantee. It means if you are not satisfied with the program within 60 days, you can request to have all of your money back. It means you have nothing to lose in this deal. Right after purchasing, you can get immediate access to the Parkinson's protocol. This means you can download it to your smartphone, your laptop or tablet and start reversing the effect of this disease today. In conclusion, the Parkinson's protocol is a great choice for you if you want to take back control of yourself and head to a healthy, joyful lifestyle. Just like having your own doctor, the program will guide you step by step to slowly get rid of harmful factors that are killing off your brain cells. You only have to complete simple exercises and make small changes to your lifestyle. Most importantly, you get to try it out within 60 days. Click the link in the description and say goodbye to Parkinson right now. Subscribe to Linkingo or check out linkingo.com for more useful advice from our experts.